information about
the then new
Rolling Stones album called Bridges to Babylon. And I came up with this website called IORR.org. The guy next to me, Matthijs. I saw that he knew absolutely everything about guitars. You could tell from the picture which came and went. I learned a lot from him. This is his town. He's here with us today. Give him a big hand. With a band on bass, David Yoakum. And the same all the way in music, Kurt Heilmeier. On guitar from Seattle, Jerry Cohen. From not so far away, on drums, Armin Harman. That was all right.
Shoes on my feet. Put me out.
Oh.